Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises, and to this video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Genesis, Chapter 4. Let's get started now. I am honored to explore the teachings and lessons that can be drawn from the story of Genesis, Chapter 4. This chapter tells the story of Cain and Abel, two brothers who made offerings to God. Cain, a farmer, brought some of his crops as an offering, while Abel, a shepherd, brought one of his best lambs. God accepted Abel's offering but rejected Cain's, which caused Cain to become angry and resentful. Eventually, Cain killed Abel out of jealousy, and was cursed by God as a result. The story of Cain and Abel in Genesis 4 provides us with many important lessons that we can apply to our daily lives. Firstly, it teaches us about the importance of giving our best to God. Abel's offering was accepted because it was a sincere expression of his devotion and gratitude towards God, whereas Cain's offering was not accepted because it lacked the same level of sincerity and devotion. This teaches us that we must always strive to give our best to God and not just offer him what is convenient or easy for us. Secondly, the story of Cain and Abel teaches us about the dangers of jealousy and anger. Cain became jealous of Abel because God had accepted Abel's offering but not his. This jealousy led to anger and ultimately to Cain killing his own brother. This teaches us that we must guard our hearts against jealousy and envy, and strive to appreciate and celebrate the success and blessings of others. Another important lesson that we can learn from Genesis 4 is the value of taking responsibility for our actions. When God confronted Cain about killing Abel, Cain tried to shift the blame onto his brother and then responsibility for his actions. However, God held Cain accountable for his actions and punished him accordingly. This teaches us that we must take responsibility for our actions, even when it is difficult or uncomfortable to do so. The story of Cain and Abel also teaches us about the importance of forgiveness and redemption. Even after Cain had committed a grave sin of killing his brother, God still offered him the opportunity to repent and receive forgiveness. This teaches us that no matter how far we have fallen or how badly we have sinned, there is always the possibility of redemption and restoration through repentance and faith in God. Finally, the story of Cain and Abel in Genesis 4 teaches us about the value of human life. When Cain killed Abel, he violated the sanctity and value of human life, and was cursed by God as a result. This teaches us that all human life is sacred and valuable, and we must strive to respect and honor the lives of others, even in the face of disagreement or conflict. In conclusion, the story of Cain and Abel in Genesis 4 provides us with many important lessons that we can apply to our daily lives. From the importance of giving our best to God and guarding our hearts against jealousy and anger, to the value of taking responsibility for our actions and seeking forgiveness and redemption, to the sanctity and value of human life, this chapter teaches us about the nature of God, humanity, and the world around us by embracing these teachings and striving to live in a way that honors God and blesses those around us, we can lead fulfilling and purposeful lives that bring glory to God. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!